A woman left paralyzed by a falling tree branch in San Francisco is demanding answers from city leaders. Today, Mayor Ed Lee visited her in the hospital for the first time since that accident. KPIX 5's Joe Vasquez on the help the mayor is offering and why it won't change the family's plan to take legal action.
The meeting was private. Reporters were kept out as Mayor Ed Lee visited the tree branch victim and her husband at Laguna Honda Hospital. The couple now goes by the anglicized names Emma and Tony. They say the mayor offered to do everything he could.
Yeah, it's kind of a relief a little bit. Hopefully, he can help me.
It's been 10 days since a large branch fell directly on top of Emma's head while she was watching her kids play at Washington Square Park. Her spine was broken, her skull cracked. She told me from her hospital bed on Sunday, it still hurts a lot.
I can't move. I just lay down on the bed, you know.
I'm all today about making sure that Emma recovers and she's in pretty good spirits, although I'm sure it's painful for her.
The mayor says he offered to help the family resettle their two daughters in the San Francisco school district so they can be closer to Emma. He says he'll call Tony's boss to make sure he can keep taking time off. And the mayor says he's also encouraging people to donate to a GoFundMe account set up by a family member.
I know the commissioner Buell and Commissioner Lowe, they've contacted me this morning and said, I want to be part of this family's recovery.
Still, Tony says it's going to take years of expensive recovery and rehab, so he will likely sue.
So probably get a lawyer, see if they can, you know, help me to, get, some little money for.
He still might do that.
Yeah, probably will do that, yeah.
Children continue to play in the playground here at Washington Square. The mayor insists that the city has inspected the trees and that they no longer pose a threat to the public. In San Francisco, Joe Vasquez, KPIX 5.